Welcome back, race fans, to the finale of the first season of the Superstar Racing Experience here on the RTC Racing Channel. I am your host and the potential champion, Rob the Closer. Last race, if you may remember, I all but clinched the championship at Slinger Speedway. I dominated the whole race, lapping all but four drivers en route to the victory. Today's finale is going to be taking place at the famed Nashville Fairgrounds Speedway. The track is a medium-banked, 3/5 mile oval, and very fast. However, like Lucas Oil, I have struggled here in exhibition races. Hopefully I can keep out of trouble and cruise to the championship win. So for one last time this season, let's head to the track and get this race started.
Alright, where did they put my...
There's 14 cars in this race. I wanted to do that with this last race, but no big deal. Outside starting 10. Damn, it's got speed, you just slowed right up. There's gonna be contact here in the first heat race. My bad, sorry Eddie. It's got speed, just get the hell out of my way. Elio's gonna get up front and just run away with this damn thing. Really washed up out of that corner. Just trying to figure out how to get around. Marco Andretti here. Excuse me, Tony coming through. Look out there, Willie. Twice drive to the field. I get in front, but it's looking like I'm going to. Thank you. And that, folks, right there, that clinches the championship. Take it. I will take it. Now I gotta start 14th. Yikes. Michael Waltrip was spun while leading. Waltrip was just leading and did this. What the hell? like it's probably going to be either, honestly, it's going to be Elio Castroneves or Tony Stewart winning this thing. I don't have anything for anybody right now. I'm easily just a top five car. Damn. That's alright. Let Tony go get him a win. He deserves one. Elio's coming back. Don't have to listen to Alan Bestwick. Definitely a good view. I think the only problem I would have if I raced like this all the time is knowing where my right limit was for someone next to me. Find out because we're slowly catching. I think that's Walter. No, Walter, but Paul Tracy. Touch the wall again. Thank you. knew I wasn't going to be competitive in this race. I mean, I have been a little bit, but compared to everybody else, Stewart, Castroneves, not that fast. Stewart's pulling away and Castroneves is gaining. Out of the way for Stewart, but you won't move out of the way for me. Dick. Wow, Stewart just drove right around the outside of Andretti. I was hoping Andretti was going to hold him up. Waltrip spinning. Okay. What are we going to do here? Holy cow. I'm going to have to go to the outside view for this. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We're going to see if we can make it interesting. Green, white, checkered finish. I'm clear Stewart. I'm clear of him. Screwed. Oh, I almost wrecked him and myself. Scott Speed. Holy cow, am I actually going to win this race? Yes, sir, yes, sir. There we go. I mean, did I have the fastest start? No. Was I right place, right time? Yes. First place. That'll give me the championship right there. Alright, let's take a look here right quick. I won 5 of 6 races. Honestly, I should have won maybe three of those races were good wins. Knoxville. Stafford was a good win. Knoxville was a good win. And Slinger was a good win. I mean, win's a win, but we all know I was nowhere near the fastest in those races. Or in the other races, so... 51 points over Elio Castroneves. Stewart jumped up to get third. Labonte fourth. Elliott fifth. Scott Speed running a part-time schedule. Finished 10th with his top five finish here. So. So there you have it, season champion. I won 5 of the 6 races. A couple of them I dominated. Some of them I just held on and barely squeaked by with a win. I appreciate y'all that tuned in for this race, and if you tuned in for all the others, thank you very much. Not sure what's really next on the schedule. Hopefully I'll be doing more of the SRX series here. Maybe another season I'll jump up the difficulty of the AI and incorporate tire wear. Make another factor to, you know, have to conserve my tires for both heat races and the main event. So once again, I appreciate y'all tuning in, and we'll see y'all later.